No doubt about it. Just like the frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious. Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
Stay on guard. That's the mark of a Soul Eater. Yet another creature that shouldn't be in Vanaheim.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul Eaters hide in plain sight.
Another kill.
It's a sign we're on the right trail.
There's danger ahead. Soul Eaters may look just like rocks, but are far more deadly.
Stay alert. Steel yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I hope so. Vanaheim has suffered enough.
It will prove resilient.
How are you so sure? Look. Over there. It'll live. But there may be more creatures in danger. We should look for other wisps. Look. Spring. There's something angry inside of it. Another wisp. It's killing the wildebeest. Too far gone. At least we spared it. Another wisp. Those wisps are locked in the spring. I imagine something must be keeping them there. We were just in time. The Ibex would not have survived much longer. There's a metal plate here with glowing runes everywhere. Do you think returning all the wisps to their springs did this?
About that.
They found a way to combine. We must destroy it for good.
Mother, the spirits! Hurry!
Attack!
Good! That's the way! Handled the Wisp problem. I'd like to know how they managed to escape and form that creature, though.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.
She's back for more.
She certainly is relentless.
Behind you.
Damn it.
Attack.
Look, over there.
She's wounded. We can end this.
Come to hell! Moon is not going to hit fear. We need it. Do it!
She's on the run again.
Perhaps the Huntress has a den.
Yes. Follow the blood.
fought valiantly. I'll give her that.
I, for one, am happy she will no longer prey on this jungle.
Fits.
Now go show it off. Better get that armor nice and bloody.